Over the next 15 minutes, I'm excited to cover three topics with you. We'll start by exploring the vision around the autonomous enterprise era and what that means for you, our customers. Next, we'll make it real with two customer demos, one in the SMB space and one in enterprise. Finally, we'll see a preview of what's coming next with the time and expense agent and some key highlights across our ERP portfolio. Let's dive in. AI is driving one of the most significant transformations across every business process in every industry and region, leading us to enter the age of the autonomous enterprise. To make this a reality for our customers, we're evolving our ERP solutions, focusing on humans and agents working together to drive increased efficiency across your business processes. For each customer, this will look slightly different, using a combination of our out-of-the-box agentic ERP capabilities and your own custom agents built on our platform. Using these agentic solutions will increase your productivity and efficiencies, ultimately leading to savings that you can reinvest into your highest value work streams. You can focus on improving your products, delivering better customer experiences, identifying new business opportunities, and staying competitive. And of course, it is a key priority of ours to continue to deliver a secure, reliable, and compliant ERP system, with new features coming that meet your critical ERP needs today and in the future. We are uniquely positioned in the market to offer autonomous capabilities to our ERP customers across SMB, mid-market, and enterprise. Over half of our customers have embraced our AI-led ERP capabilities, and I'm so excited for even more of you to experience the tremendous value they bring as we empower you to become future-ready in the era of the autonomous enterprise. Now, let's bring this to life with two fantastic demos of the very latest agentic capabilities. We'll start with ProRefrigeration, one of our SMB customers that is using Dynamics 365 Business Central, reimagining how chillers work, replacing harmful synthetic refrigerants with no-harm options like carbon dioxide. This scenario will highlight how agents in Business Central are helping them process sales more efficiently, saving them time, so that their team can focus on designing the latest environmentally friendly solutions. Let's see the demo.
ProRefrigeration has seen incredible success with their ProGreen line. And with that success comes an increase in customer interactions. Let's see how the new sales order agent can work on behalf of the sales team, helping them to respond to customer queries and orders faster. Let's start by seeing how easy it is to set up the agent. The agent needs access to the shared sales inbox, and simply by entering the email address, here it has access. The agent is designed to work entirely autonomously. However, ProRefrigeration can opt in to having their sellers review the agent's work before it is sent to customers. For example, when a quote for an order is created, they can also set the agent to only suggest products that are currently in stock, avoiding any issues down the line. Now let's watch the agent in action. We're in the mailbox of one of ProRefrigeration's customers, Emily. Emily wants to place an order for parts for her chillers. In her email, she shares the list of items she needs, a deadline for delivery, and her PO number. She hits send on the email and waits for a reply. Back in Dynamics 365 Business Central, there's no delay because the agent jumps straight into action. The first thing it does is review her email and look up available inventory for the products she is interested in. This will help avoid any issues with delivering the products down the line. The agent was configured to need seller approval before sending, and so the seller receives a notification asking them to review the initial reply. It's really easy for them to see all of the work the agent has done so far in the side panel. The seller clicks into the email and can see that the agent has provided information about two different options for the fan blades, as the customer hadn't specified which one they needed. The seller is impressed that it picked that up and by how quickly it pulled the information together. Feeling happy, they approve the email and it is sent straight to Emily. Emily opens the email and reviews the information. She's thrilled to have heard back from ProRefrigeration so quickly. She confirms which fan blade she needs and replies asking for a quote containing all of the items, apart from the steel blade. Yet again, the agent is ready to go. It takes Emily's reply and very quickly creates a full quote and reply. When it's ready, the seller takes a look. It took the products Emily had asked for, mapped them to the SKU numbers, and pulled in lots of information about price, sales tax, and so on. Importantly, it also incorporated the delivery date that Emily requested and added her purchase order number. The seller decides they want to add a loyalty discount for Emily, and it's really easy for them to do this without leaving the page. With the discount added, the seller reviews the email that goes with the quote. Feeling good about what the agent has produced, they approve it and it gets sent straight to Emily. Emily opens the email, reviews the attached quote, and replies to let them know that she wants to move forward with the sales order. If she had asked for any changes, the agent would have, of course, applied them and sent back an updated quote. The wonderful thing about the agent is that it's scalable. It's able to effortlessly respond to as many complex customer emails as a team receives, getting sales orders processed faster than ever, especially during busy periods. Sellers can interact with the agent at any moment, easily accessing a full history of the agent's work with each customer. Of course, ProRefrigeration is excited to see the ROI of the sales order agent and review the breakdown of the impact at any point. I've just shown you the measurable impact that can be delivered by the sales order agent for ProRefrigeration and all of our Business Central customers.
From one amazing example to the next, let's now see how our latest agentic capabilities can support our enterprise customers through the lens of Murdoch's Ranch and Home Supply. Murdoch's began with a humble vision to introduce what they called the good and the useful stuff from the ranching world to ordinary folks. Fast forward 30 years and their customers keep wanting more. Today, with more than 40 stores across multiple states and thousands of employees, Murdoch's sets a mandate to modernize. Let's see how they're using the new supplier communications agent to help their procurement managers.
Murdoch's sells a wide variety of products, and it's easy for their procurement managers to spend hours every single day communicating with vendors, chasing for answers, confirming changes, then updating records in Dynamics 365 Supply Chain Management. The new supplier communications agent will transform this, saving significant time every single day. There are two key scenarios that the agent supports. And on the screen, you see that the procurement team has received a proactive notification suggesting that they use the agent to speed up their purchase order update process. Instead of manually reviewing large quantities of emails every day, the team can loop in the agent with the click of a button. Now, as vendor emails come in, it autonomously reviews each one, extracts the details, analyzes them, and determines the changes that need to be applied to supply chain management. In this example, we see a vendor needs to change the quantities they have committed to deliver. The agent then presents this information clearly to the procurement manager, ready for them to approve. By incorporating the agent into their workflow, Murdoch's can more actively stay on top of the never-ending stream of vendor change requests they receive, bringing their efficiency to a new level. But wait, the impact the agent has doesn't stop there. The solution has suggested they also use the agent's second capability to help them follow up with suppliers about unconfirmed or delayed orders. The configuration options here are rich. Murdoch's procurement managers can select whether to follow up on unconfirmed purchase orders and/or delayed purchase orders, whether to group the emails by vendor or separate by purchase order, the tone they want to draft the email to take, the specific fields they want it to contain, the criteria that needs to be met for an email to be generated, and finally, what the signature should say. In just a few seconds, Murdoch's is able to configure the agent to reflect the way procurement managers typically approach following up with suppliers. With that set up, every day the agent will autonomously review all purchase orders in supply chain management. It identifies vendors that haven't confirmed or delivered orders within the set timeframe, and in an instant, drafts personalized messages for each vendor, requesting an update. As a result, vendors are contacted at the perfect time to avoid supply issues that would harm both Murdoch's revenue and reputation. For Murdoch's, the supplier communications agent empowers their procurement managers to unlock new levels of efficiency, freeing up profits to reinvest into their highest value work streams, ensuring they continue to deliver the good and useful stuff for the next 30 years.
We have just seen two fantastic demos of the impact our latest agentic capabilities can have, transforming the efficiency of key processes across SMB and enterprise segments. And there's more coming. The next new capability I want to highlight is our time and expense agent. When it comes to submitting time and expenses, I love doing that, said no one ever. So this is going to be a game changer as it'll transform how people in your organizations can create and process these entries, taking it from something that takes hours each week to minutes. Let's check it out.
The time and expense agent improves three key common scenarios completed every day by employees across organizations worldwide. The first of these is generating and submitting expenses. As an employee, all you need to do is send an email containing your receipts to the agent. While you carry on with your day-to-day task, it does all the work in the background. The agent takes each receipt, extracts all of its information, and groups them into expense reports aligned to your projects in Dynamics 365. All these entries are automatically generated in Dynamics 365 Finance and surfaced to you in Teams when ready. You can review the expenses in detail by digging into each category and making any adjustments as needed directly into the flow. When you're ready, all you need to do is click Submit, and they will be sent off to your manager for approval. Whether you're submitting one receipt or many, you no longer need to do any manual entry. The agent can do it all for you, giving you back valuable time to dedicate to your client projects. The next scenario that the agent supports is making it significantly easier to generate your time entries. As an employee, you can set your preferences for how you want time entries to be generated. This scenario is connected to Dynamics 365 Project Operations. And so the first question is, do you want Copilot to create time entries based on your project operations data? Do you also want it to generate comments using that data? And finally, do you want those comments to incorporate information from your Outlook meeting notes as well? Just like that, your time entries for the past week appear. The agent has pulled in all of the activities of the week, the project names and tasks, and it's generated comments using a combination of Dynamics 365 Project Operations and Outlook. You can edit if needed, submit to your manager, and get back to focusing on your impactful work. The final scenario that the agent supports is helping managers to approve the vast quantities of time entries they receive each week. Simply by uploading a policy document, the agent will follow the specific approval rules defined by the business. Entries can be reviewed, classified, and auto-approved by the agent, or simply reviewed and classified, ready for manager approval. Let's see the experience as a project manager. Here, we can see all the entries that have been submitted by the team. The agent has reviewed each entry, compared it to the policy, and if it's compliant, set a ready for approval status. If it's not, the project manager is presented with the reason why it's not compliant. With a few clicks, these entries can be pushed back to the team members to correct. Next, the manager can bulk approve all compliant entries and their work is done. Approving hundreds of entries each week has been reduced to an efficient and effective task. I've just shown you how the time and expense agent is able to save businesses hundreds of hours of manual entry every month, freeing up employees and managers to drive greater impact for their projects.
I love this capability. It shows you the real impact agents can have on the productivity of people. The agents we have highlighted today are just a sampling of the capabilities we're delivering in the upcoming release of our ERP portfolio. There is so much more coming, and I want to highlight a few additional key aspects. In Dynamics 365 Human Resources, we're helping you get the right new hire through the door and delivering results faster with AI-led recruitment assessment capabilities. the solution instantly compares the skills, experience, and qualifications of applicants to your job descriptions and identifies the strongest candidates to move forward with. In Dynamics 365 Commerce, we're transforming pricing with the unified pricing management solution, offering a centralized platform to manage omnichannel pricing more effectively. From segmentation through to channel-based pricing and price trees, we're helping you improve accuracy and drive continuous improvement. And finally, we're introducing a host of new licensing and security capabilities. This includes giving you greater control of role management with the ability to design specific roles that reflect the day-to-day responsibilities of your employees, as well as helping you ensure you're paying for exactly what your employees use and nothing more with license usage optimization. We've covered a lot in the past 15 minutes. We've explored some of the latest ways that we're leading the charge towards autonomous enterprise for our SMB, mid-market, and enterprise customers. We've seen what it looks like in real life with our customers and given you a preview of a lot of the new functionality that is coming across our portfolio. I really want to call out the continued investments we're making in our fundamentals, ensuring that everything that we're building is with security, privacy, reliability, and trust in mind. We know these are business-critical applications, and we're committed to ensuring that they exceed your expectations. With that, I'll end by saying there's more coming than we've had time to show today. So I encourage you to read the release plans to learn more as we help you become future-ready in this autonomous enterprise era.